Next tonight, we have another look and listen to some of the music being posted across social media as part of hashtag Songs of Comfort for a moment of diversion from difficult news. Jeffrey Brown has called some selections for our ongoing arts and culture series, Canvas.
Two young Italians playing Coldplay's When I Ruled the World. Fans of the Young Fiddlers offered this moment of sheer joy to the Songs of Comfort project. The artistic response to the coronavirus crisis was started by famed cellist Yo-Yo Ma, a way to soothe souls and offer comfort to those in need. Ma himself continues to post songs on social media, including one he'd once performed on Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood, now for children forced to stay home. And the response from around the world continues to pour in.
Ruby's touch, a two-way street. Anything is possible, love, but nothing's for free.
A bit of blues from Reggie Garrett in Seattle. Thrilling ways of performing together remotely as from the Roma, Texas Varsity Mariachi Band. It's just one example of the many young people who joined the Songs of Comfort effort. There's also plenty of accentuating the positive in these times. Some sing it quite literally.
Accentuate the positive. Eliminate the negative.
Often it's not so much the what being played as the very act of playing for others. A woman posted this video of her young banjo-playing neighbor. He was taking a break from online classes. She was grateful, she wrote, to have her spirits lifted. Neighbors being neighborly in new ways. Here, one in his yard, another on his deck, a third on a roof. The video rough, the music smooth. And in a fashion that's now become more popular, this Toronto opera singer took to a balcony to sing an aria from La Bohème. The celebrated West African singer Angélique Kidjo offered a love song.
Ce sont ces petits riens que j'ai mis bout à bout.
And this man played Over the Rainbow by request of his best friend, his wife. There's also a strong and growing expression of love and respect for healthcare workers. Dan Erdman said his song Sunset is for them. And on a final note, there was Lyndon Beckford, an orderly at Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center in Boston.
Give it up for healthcare workers.
Co-workers wrote how he's used his voice to comfort patients and colleagues for years, and now more than ever. For the PBS NewsHour, I'm Jeffrey Brown.
Love all this. Just be careful about playing that violin on the roof. We do hope that if you have art to share, you will join us. Upload your videos to Twitter, to Instagram, or Facebook using the hashtag Songs of Comfort. We'll be watching, and we may use them in the future on air and online at pbs.org/newshour.